As far as I'm concerned, there's a law for if you drop litter, okay, you get fined for it. Now, this restaurant has dropped all of this down here, all up here. And all was this to make money. You had no time to clean up, you had to make more money. Okay? And look at it all. And the restaurant responsible for this is this one here. I hope they fine him. And we hope we talk thousands, because I am fed up with people just thinking they can do as they like now.